When I was 5, I fell in love. It didn't last. He ran from me, literally ran from me. And being Kenyan, he ran fast. When I was 10, in love again, this Peace Corps guy. I waited hours inside his tent with flowers, which made him laugh, which made me cry. By 13, I gave up trying. I decided I would be a mathematician. 'Cause math is real. I memorized a lot of pi because addition and subtraction and division would never make me feel so stupid with love. Like I didn't get it. I didn't get it somehow. Smart with math, but stupid with love. I didn't get it. I didn't get it till now.
Do you have an eraser?
I would love to.
Yes!
He's like someone from TV. He's like that guy who gives out roses to those women. His clothes, his grooming. And he's a foot away from me, with swoopy hair and shiny eyes that I could swim in. He's living in the room. And I'm stupid with love.
Undefined.
Jinx.
Ha! I'm astounded and I'm lost. I am filled with tattoo lust. Does this guy work out? He must. I'll sweaty at the gym. Could that image be more hot? Let me just enjoy that.